Hey guys, she's string engineering here, so we're going to start our big catapult build now.
We're keeping the general procedure of our big build as it was with the small build. So if you want a more detailed description of how we did the procedure and things, just see the link in the video in the description below.
Alright, so I'm going to get started by cutting.